These are the male and female of the same species, Dirphia avia. In captivity they perform the sexy time, which means a lot of babies. Here are some of the eggs. As soon as they hatched into babies that interestingly have social behaviors and live together in groups, these caterpillars have broad taste and feed on hundreds of plants, including cherry and oak in this instance. After a while they turn bright white and their spines become quite venomous. Anyone touching them can expect a fierce toxic sting of these South American creatures. If you are in the jungle, never touch random caterpillars. When pupating, the larva turns pink and before you know it, it becomes a pupa. After a couple of months, the moths pop out and the life cycle is completed. Yay! Males have smaller wings and a smaller body. Females are bigger and hairier. The wings of both genders are somewhat similar, but the male has more clear markings. This was a 1-minute life cycle.